Are you serious? I woke up in the morning and look what I saw. Choosing between hundreds of spots on this parking lot, this guy couldn't find any better place to park than in front of a semi-truck. Can somebody explain to me why he did it?